We are learning with you the details along our path from discovering that we're broken, parts that need to be corrected, to reconnect them together, and to the extent in which we connect, we feel between us a higher degree of existence, an upper force, the only force that exists in nature, that sustains everything in accordance with equivalence of form with Him. We connect more and feel Him more in us. And the whole process we go through upon ourselves. It's not something that exists in some place, but it's actually within a person or between him and other people. As they construct from themselves a special place for the revelation of the upper world, the revelation of the next world. Sometimes the next world appears to them as hell, sometimes as Eden, as good, as bad. And this is how we progress. There is nothing other than that which is revealed in the connections between us, now too. Only that now it's revealed to the extent that we're us not even being connected to one another. Somewhat, the Creator lets us feel what we're in. And that's called this world. Not that we built it, but it's a given. All our work begins in us identifying our state and asking the Creator to correct it. And then we come to the first degree of connection between us and connection between us and the Creator accordingly. Then we discover once again a lack in our state of connection between us, in the connection with the Creator, and ask, and the Creator corrects once more, this time in a higher degree, this lack of connection between us, and lack of connection between us and Him, the Creator. And this is how we advance. This is why we see that the wisdom of Kabbalah is explaining to us that after our exodus from the exile in Egypt, from our ego, and we somewhat feel that we can rise above our egos, we need to start implementing it in the connections between us, and from the connection between us to the connection with the Creator. This is how we advance altogether. Simple actions that their order is clear. But it's impossible to come to connection between us and connection with the Creator if we don't feel how disconnected we are, how much we don't want the connection, we're opposite it. And this is what we ask for. Meaning, it's not that we're asking forgiveness for being as such, because it's the Creator who created us such. But as it's written, go to the craftsman who made me. As we turn to Him who made this, and we understand why, because He must prepare for us the lack, the deficiency, the need. And then in that feel of that lack of attaining it, of wanting it, we find a need for that between us from Him. And we will ask, and He does everything from us. Only the request comes for us to understand that we're not in a good state and we're asking Him to correct it.